Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Martin Hulsinger from martinhulsinger.com. In this video, I'm going to be answering a question that just came in to me on my YouTube channel. I think it's an excellent question about WordPress, and let's jump right in. May I know how I can add a hyperlink to the same WordPress page? For example, to save the viewer of the trouble of having to scroll to the bottom of the page to view the desired content. Can I add a link at the top of the page so that when he clicks the link, he can immediately go to the bottom of the page? Won't miss. That's an excellent question. It's actually quite simple to do, but as you probably have already noticed, it's going to take a little bit of knowledge of HTML code to make it happen. Not a problem. In this tutorial, I'm going to walk you through that, and by the end, you will know exactly how to make this happen. Now, here we are on my website. Just to clarify what the question is, let's take a look at this post. So we have your title, then we have point 1, point 2, point 3, point 4, point 5, point 6, point 7, point 8, and on and on and on, and then we have a bunch of pictures. So I believe the question that she's asking is, we have this big long post and it's great, but what if my reader just wants to skip straight to the bottom and get to the pictures or read point 6 now? So as you can see, this says want to skip ahead, read point 6 now. Boom, there's point 6. It just skips straight down to the bottom. Or want to skip to the pictures, and this is hyperlinked. So you click skip to the pictures and there they are. Same WordPress page. Actually, this is a post. But anyway, let me show you how I did it. Here we are within the post. If I'm in the visual editor, this is what it looks like. So write your content first. Come up with your entire page of content. So I am assuming you have a couple thousand words, probably big long document, and you want to give them the ability to skip ahead down to the bottom. Essentially, what it takes is an anchor, you see this little anchor here, on the text that you want to link to from the top. So let's go into the text editor. And what you need to do is you need to place the anchor around the text that you want to link to. So for the pictures, this is what I did. Well, it's centered, so you have to have your page style, you know, text align center. But then you take this A name equals quote pictures, and then the actual text of it that it will be seen, and that becomes your anchor. Let me show you point number 6 since it's not centered. This is the HTML code that you need right there. So it's A for anchor and name, and this is the name of it, point 6, and then this is the text that your user actually sees. So you could mark this up with like bold or you know, different header sizes and that kind of thing, but I just left it clean and simple for this HTML code. Once you get the anchor established, then you want to go to the top of the page where you can place the call to action. So right here I wrote want to skip ahead, and then hreference, which is typically what we use for links, is going to be to pound or hashtag point 6, or in this one, hashtag pictures. Whatever you named it down below is what you want it to refer to up here. And then you can have text that they read. And this is hyperlinked text. So in this one, you know, skip to pictures. Okay. So what I'm going to do for you is I'm going to place these these HTML codes down here in the comment box below. Go down there, you can copy them and paste them and play around with it in your own WordPress file. I'd like to ask you to subscribe to my channel. I'll be putting out more question and answer tutorials like this, as well as my own tutorials that I'm regularly coming out with every week. Thank you. Have an awesome day. We'll see you in the next video.